even more, digital payments are a gateway to a world of possibilities. Data analytics and artificial intelligence are helping us build a whole range of value-added services for people. This includes credit to those with little or no credit history. Friends, financial inclusion also extends to micro, small and medium enterprises. They are all coming on the nationwide goods and services tax digital network launched just over a year ago. Banks are reaching out to them with credit. Alternative lending platforms are offering innovative financing models. They no longer have to look at informal markets for credit at high interest rates. And just this month, we committed to approve loans up to 1 crore rupees or $150,000 for micro, small and medium enterprises within 59 minutes without even visiting a bank. This is driven by an algorithm that uses GST returns, income tax return, and bank statements to make credit decisions. In just a few days, 150,000 such enterprises have come on board for loans. This is the power of fintech to drive enterprise employment and prosperity. Digital technology is introducing transparency and eliminating corruption through innovations such as the government e-market or GeM. It is an integrated platform for purchase by government agencies. It provides everything, search and comparison, tender, online ordering, contract generation, and payment. It already has 600,000 products, nearly 30,000 buyers organizations, and more than 150,000 sellers and service providers are registered on this platform.